Take 43. Hello everyone, Alex here from Stegra.io. In this video, we're going to show you how easy you can export your route, which basically is a JPEG file, and import it to a Garmin device. We are going to use the web for Stegra.io and Garmin Drive app, which is an app that Garmin provides. The devices I'm using today is an iPhone 11 and, of course, the Garmin Zumo XT. So let's just jump right into it. Yeah, so I will do this from my route section, and you can also do it from the studio section, and the procedure will basically be the same. So you click at the GPX button, download, click at the download icon at the top, download, choose the GPX file, select the upload icon, select the Garmin Drive app, and send. The file will now be transferred automatically to your Garmin device. Select Show, and select the track. And you will see the route in your map in the device. We hope this video gave you some value, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and follow us on our social media. You can find us at stegra.io. Take care, drive safe, see you next time.